Welcome to HP SmartStream 3D Build Manager. In this video, we will be showing you some tips for preparing your colored models for printing on your HP JetFusion 580 or 380 color 3D printer. First, load your 3MF, OBJ, or VRML version 2 colored models in HP SmartStream 3D Build Manager. HP SmartStream 3D Build Manager is equipped with color editing features that allow you to change the color of a part. Select the part you want to color, and then in the content panel, click the paint bucket icon. Enter an RGB triplet or hex value. Use the slider on the hue section, or move the white ring on the lightness and saturation pane. To save your specific color for future use, create your own color group. Select the add icon, enter a group name, and then click the plus icon to add your color. To remove a color, click Remove Color. To reset color to the original settings, click Reset. HP SmartStream 3D Build Manager allows you to adjust the hue, lightness, and saturation of part colors. This is a useful feature if you are printing figurines or parts with photos. Click the part you want to edit. In the content panel, click the color adjustment icon, and then move the hue, lightness, and saturation sliders. To preview the final output, select Print View Color Mode. If necessary, select the Color Cosmetic Print Profile. Generate a color set model to view and print a color proof. Select the Full Gamut Default Color Group, and then click the icon to generate a color set model. A chain appears in the build chamber with different reference colors on each link: black, white, red, green, blue, cyan, magenta, and yellow. You can print this chain and use it as a color reference object. You can also generate a color set model to validate your own color choices and help you choose a color that is closest to your application needs. To do this, create a new color group, select the Add icon, enter a group name, and then click the plus icon to add your color. Then enter your desired color choice and save a swatch. Next, select up to 7 similar colors around this area and save them to your color group. When you are done selecting colors, click the icon to generate the color set model. A chain appears with each link colored one of your choices. Print this model to use it to reference the best color choice for your application.